Hey YouTube, what is up? IanAskCar48 here for another Ask Ian. Alright, let's get to this, shall we? Alright, first question comes from Paul, what are you doing? I don't know. And wait, hold on. How'd you get out of jail? They sent me out. This is a police! Come in! Come out of the house immediately! Paul, are you lying to me? No, never mind that. They're just kids playing like morons. They just like to play cops because they play too much Grand Theft Auto, that's why. Are you lying? No! Just get on with the show, God! Beep! It! I'm gonna get the door. No, don't! No, no, don't! No, no, no! I can't let you do that! Wait. I can't just let you do that. Why not? Because if they find me, they're gonna arrest you and me. Oh yeah, right. Oh yeah? Oh yeah, I'll prove it to you. Ah, someone help! He's got me! He's got me! Open the door right now, or we're coming in. No, you stay out there and wait. I got the evidence. All right, you asked for it. Ow! Oh my God, twin me, as a police officer but with bald hair. Ow! Ah, my hair. My hair falls off for no reason, just let you know. Alright, Paul, come here. You're under arrest, bud. Come here. No, you can't take me alive. I got funny. Ow! Ian, are you okay? I'm fine, Tyler. I'm fine. Okay, hold on. I think I need to lay down. I think I need to lay down. But I still got business to do. Me too. I gotta catch your brother. Are you me from the future? I don't know. The future me never runs like that. Anyways, let's get to those questions, alright? First question comes from Zachary Taylor. He asks, have you had one of the Steak and Shake and cinnamon rolls? Never tried them before, never heard of them. When I went to Steak and Shake, probably never came out when I went there. But I'll try that if I can when I get there in a Steak and Shake next time. Anyway, Zachary Taylor, do you ask, who do you think will win the baseball championship this year? I think the Chicago Bears. I don't know. Anyways, third question. He asked. Oh wait, hold on. Sorry. Third question. Oh my God. Sorry. Third question. We'll be right back with technical difficulties. Okay. Tyler, is it almost ready? Oh yeah, I think I got it. I think I got it. Alright, there we go. Alright, Zachary Taylor, he asked, how good of a guitar player would you be? Well, I'll be okay, but I got to take practice, so I'll be 50% good, 50% bad. Anyway, Zachary Taylor, he asked, what kind of pop do you like to drink? Coca-Cola, Sprite, Coke Zero, Coca-Cola Cherry, whatever you call it. And I think that's all. Final question from Tyler, 17 NASCAR, Tyler NASCAR 17. He asked, what's your favorite sport? Alright, Tyler, what you mean by my favorite sport is like, what is it besides NASCAR? It's IndyCars and baseball and the Super Bowl, but only for the, not football, only for Super Bowl. So yeah, that's all I got. And And thanks for asking me the questions for the guys who asked me, and I answered them.